Welcome to Medical Dialogues, your daily dose of health and medical news. I am Dr. Nandita Mohan, and here are the latest medical world developments for today. Estrogen known to have a positive impact on healing of vaginal wounds. According to previous literature, estrogens play a crucial role in cutaneous wound healing and repair. Characteristic of both chronic wounds and acute wounds that fail to heal are excessive leukocytosis and reduced matrix deposition. Estrogen is a major regulator of wound repair that can reverse the age-related impaired wound healing in humans. A new study has concluded that estrogen therapy now has a positive effect on vaginal wound healing as well. Estrogen improves the neovascularization, it improves microscopic wound closure, collagen synthesis, and tissue strength as well. It also increases granulation and accelerates the macroscopic wound closure in women. All these parameters combined together can now correlate with the fact that estrogen does have a positive effect on vaginal wound healing. That's all for today. I shall see you tomorrow.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe and press the bell icon.